Anya Schreiner from Germany, 23 years old, 123 pounds, 5'7". And she is just what she is, a professional bodybuilder, period. She doesn't clutter her occupation or her life with other interests right now. This is what she wants more than anything, is to win Ms. O and compete.
Yeah, I met her a few years ago in Germany, and actually her life, you know, revolves around bodybuilding. She endorses tons of different things in Germany. She's a household name in Germany, and she's very well known for her facial beauty, but her symmetry. Take a look at the symmetry, the wide shoulders, the narrow waist, the nice sweep to her legs.
And what also is very important is femininity. Listen.
My first goal is to stay a woman, because I think bodybuilding is a very, very healthy and very athletic and very feminine sport also, because you can improve your own figure, your own frame, if you use it in the right way. And I think, the most important thing is that you stay female and that you enjoy what you're doing.
She's aggressive, not only wants to do well here, she wants to flat out win the 91 Arnold Classic. She's set her sights high.
I think she can. She also promotes drug testing and thinks there should be more of it done, too.
They love her. And she loves them. She's going to go back center stage and show it.
She's beautiful.
Anya Schreiner. We have more Ms. Olympia contestants. Some of the best are yet to come. Stay